generally Monica, and it's time again to talk about the advent calendars, to review products from the advent calendars. I think this is the third or fourth update. I think it's the fourth update. Anyway, it seems like I'm going down with the products. My calendars are half empty right now. But anyway, because last time I picked up a ton of products, three of each calendar, and I have 12 in total, we have a lot to talk about today. And also, I am not gonna pick up the products for the next review in front of the camera because it's gonna take too long. So I will pick up the products and then I'll come back. Anyway, let's see what I tried in the last month for the month of March. And I will start with the Liberty Advent Calendar. And in the Liberty Advent Calendar, I had the Bobbi Brown Smoky Eye Mascara, which is this one. Let me show you the one. Here is the one. A lot of product in this mascara. I really enjoy using this one. I am wearing this mascara right now. It's a very black mascara. Gives me length, gives me volume. Probably it's not gonna give you the most dramatic look, but I enjoy it. It didn't transfer on my upper lid, it didn't smudge, so I really enjoy this one. It's one that I do recommend. Also, in the Liberty Advent Calendar, I had the Skin Laundry Hydrating Facial Sheet Mask, which is this one. I had three and I use only one. This one was a really nice mask. Instead of serum, this mask has kind of like a cream texture, which was really nice. Was hydrating. I used this mask before and I use other products from the brand and I always enjoy them. So it's another product that I'd recommend. And speaking about what I recommend, I think there is only one product in here that I would not use again. It's not for me, but the rest of them were great. So if you keep hearing me telling the same thing, I do recommend. It's just because I enjoy the products and I think they are great. The last item that I have in from the Liberty Advent Calendar is the Votary Super Seed Facial Oil, which was really nice. Comes with a droplet inside. Probably this is the full size. This is really expensive. Let me see if I can find the price. It's $110 for this full size, but I really enjoy it. It's very moisturizing. This one has, I think I have some details here about this one because I really enjoy the product. Contains 22 different oils, which it's nice, I think. Also smells really nice. It's not very herbally and strong. It's also great for sensitive skin. You can use also this one under eye area, which I think it's a great thing for eyes, face, and neck. Then and also leaves a nice glow. It's hydrating and leaves a nice glow. I do recommend this one. I got tiny samples in the Sephora kits that I didn't try, but trying this one, I was very pleased with the quality of the product. So I do recommend that one. From the Harrods Advent Calendar, we have also three products, and I had an eye cream. This one is Valmont, probably moisturizing icy gel. Another great product. Very light as formula. Looks like a balm, but it's more like a gel as formula. It's very hydrating and also brightens your under eye. But I did enjoy the formula of this one, so I like this one. I don't know if I will buy it. Usually those products are kind of expensive. As I told you, this one is $110. I will check again the price because it's kind of weird. I have the same price for the Votary and this one, and this sample it's almost $38. So, but really nice product. I did enjoy it. Then I had the hand cream, and this one is from Byredo. Not so sure about the name. It's the Black Saffron Hand Cream. Really nice, light scent, not very strong, but very moisturizing. The Byredo products are having such a nice scent. I tried before a hair mist from another advent calendar, and I love it. Anyway, I enjoyed the cream. I use quite a bit from this one. I'm using usually a cream at night as a hand cream in the cream form and the gel form that I'm gonna talk in a little bit during the day. but this one was a nice moisturizer. And the last product from the Heroes, and Heroes of Liberty comes with a lot of expensive products, and here comes one of them. This is the Omorovisa, and this is called Blue Diamond Concentrate. Looks like I was excited about the sample of this. I was like, okay, it's a good sample, but actually half of this, as you can see, is the pump that lifts the product up. This is my favorite packaging for skincare and for any other products in general, the air free pump. I love the packaging. I know Omorovisa has expensive products, and I was like, probably this one is going to be over $100 as all their products. I was wrong. This one is $410 for 1 ounce of serum. It's a very nice serum, absorbs well, it's a clear serum, will brighten a little bit your skin, it's hydrating, but $410 for the full size, it's not my thing, but as a product was really nice. Has great reviews, when probably from the people who are using this one for a longer time, but for this sample, I cannot say that I would ever pay $410. I have another, probably half size of this one sample that I will use, but I will stop there. I'm not gonna buy the full size. Very nice product though, but too expensive. Then from the Giorgio Armani Advent Calendar, of course I had another pin. You know, those are coming. I had the demo product that I used before, and that was the eye makeup remover, which was okay, not my favorite. And the third product in here from the Giorgio Armani Advent Calendar is the Si Fiori perfume. I really enjoyed this one. I bought the full size before trying. Actually, I didn't, but I had a Sephora certificate for a full size of this perfume, and I had this. I show it to you in my last haul. But anyway, I had this sample, I use it. This one is a warm floral, and as notes has black currant, orange blossom, vanilla, and it's a very feminine scent. I really enjoy it, and I'm glad I got the full size. Probably is the one that I like the most from everything I tried until now from Giorgio Armani as perfumes. So I like this one. Then we have the Body Shop Advent Calendars, and I will start with the ultimate one, the green one. We have in here a product that I talked about before. This is the what's the name of this one? This one is called Coconut Exfoliating Cream Body Scrub. I have a bunch of them in my previous updates, and I have a couple items in this update that I had before, probably in my first or second review. I'm not gonna talk again about them because it's gonna be too much, but anyway, this is a lovely one and smells really nice. Probably is the third or the fourth one that I got in the calendars, because I had all three in the Body Shop Advent calendars, and I always enjoy using them. So it's that one. Also from the first Body Shop Advent calendar, we have a lip product, and it's the one that I'm wearing right now. And as I told you before, if my makeup doesn't look quite, it doesn't match with my clothes or whatever, it's only because I'm wearing the products that I'm reviewing. So if I will have a black lipstick with white eyeshadow, just go over. So we have this one, and this one is called Shine Lip Liquid in Cherry Gum. It's from the Body Shop. Really nice formula. I like it. It's hydrating also. Stays well, lasts pretty long, so I enjoy the formula. It's not quite a color that I feel comfortable to wear, but was pretty nice. So let me swatch this one also, and it does has a nice shine. So it was this one. Also, we have the British. The third product is the British Rose Petal Soft Hand Cream in full size. I use also this one, I don't know, probably 6-7 times. This is the cream that I prefer to use during the day. Comparing with, as I told you before, with those This is a gel actually. I prefer to use the gel during the day because they absorb way faster than the regular creams. I'm using the creams at night and during the day once a week or every other 2 weeks, who knows, I'm using the gel. So I did enjoy this one and smells wonderful. This is the jumbo size. This is the 3.3 fluid ounce, a big size that will take me a while to finish. From the second advent calendar as a body shop, I had a product that I had in my last review, and it came in one of the advent calendars. It came in a full size and the other one came in a deluxe sample. So it's the British Rose shower gel. I told you that I really enjoyed the product. I like the scent. I got the in the last when I pick up last product in the last review products, I got this deluxe sample. I don't know if you can see, this one is clear comparing with this one. I didn't open this one because I have the full size open, but for some reason the color is different. That's all I can tell you about this one right now. It's a product that I like. I'm using the Body Shop products a lot, and the scent is great. Then another another product from the advent calendar from the Body Shop. I had the strawberry lip butter, and this one has a light scent. Comparing with the ones that I used before, the scent is a little bit lighter, but smells really, really nice. It's nice and moisturizing. I remember I had one of these in one of my project pen long time ago. And I'm using this one again now. It's gonna take a long time for me to finish it, but I enjoyed the product because it's not sticky and it's hydrating and moisturizing. So this is a nice one. And also another product that I enjoyed from the advent, from the Body Shop advent calendars, is the Aloe Soothing Day Cream. Probably this is the fourth one that I had from the advent calendars in since I started this review. And I really enjoyed all of them. Those are great moisturizer with a very affordable price, especially because Body Shop has always sales. This is a light cream, but it's so nice and hydrating, and also keeps your skin plump for hours and hours and hours. I used before a couple different ones, the carrot one, and probably one or two more, and I enjoyed all of them. So if you're looking for something affordable that works, try the Body Shop skincare, because they are affordable and with natural ingredients, of course. Then we had the Glossy Box, and from the Glossy Box advent calendar I have the Philip Kingsley elasticizer, and I'm not gonna talk again about this one because I did in many videos. It's a great product as far as you continue to use it. I used this one before regularly, then I stopped. Now I'm using it again, and I'm not gonna stop using this product because when I use it first time, helped me so much with my damaged hair to make it not so prone to break, and literally make it like elastic. So I had this one in this project pen, but I didn't open it because I have in my shower sample a smaller version of this one. It's a product that I will always buy, and I highly recommend. Then another product that I love and I had in my shower is the Christopher Robin, and this one is the looking for the English print is the cleansing purifying scrub with sea salt. I picked up this one, but I have this one in my shower, probably one more use in this one. It's another product that I'm using in my hair care routine. I love this one. But I had to, although I'm using this product for years and years, I have to admit that I was using this product wrong. I used many scalp scrubs before, and all of them were like a pre-cleanse treatment. With this one I was wrong. When I looked for the price in this one, I saw that actually this one is listed as a shampoo. You're supposed to use this one and then go with your conditioner, your mask, or whatever you're using after shampooing. So I used it wrong. I used this one first, then the shampoo and conditioner. Now I'm using this one in the day when I'm using the same brand Hermes, and they work really nice together. It's a great product, makes your scalp feeling very clean, and also you need a little bit of product from this one. It's gonna last you a long time, even a sample. It's comparing with the Grow Gorgeous one, is the one that dissolves. With the other one, you'll still picking up bits from your hair 2 days after, but not with this one. This one works wonderful and smells great as all the Christopher Robin products. And I had one more product from the glossy box, and those are the Pathology Eye Patch. One is the Happy Place with rose hibiscus and lotus flower, this one. And the second one was the pair cup with green tea, bergamot, and white mulberry. As you can see here on the print, they look exactly like this, but not colorful. To me, it looks like they have small pieces of tea leaves. So those are really, really nice, especially if you have puffy eyes. I really enjoy them. I highly recommend them. Those are hydrating and they feel really nice. It's a gel, sticks very well, and of course, I don't know if it's the 5 minutes one because they say to keep it for 10 minutes because I always use them longer than 10 minutes. But it's a product that I really enjoy and I highly recommend. Probably if you watch my other channel, you saw. I don't know how to say other channels because right now I'm dealing with YouTube getting back my old channel, and I'm sure this video is gonna come on the new one, so it's a little bit confusing. But anyway, I used them before. You saw them in one of my Ulta hauls at the end of the last year or before, I don't even remember, so I still have some of them. Then from the Lancôme Advent Calendar, I have three products. Two of them are makeup. So I had the L'Absolu Rouge 505 Drama Matte in Adoration. I think Lancôme and Giorgio Armani have the best red lipsticks, but that's just me. This is more like a berry color. I used this one probably, it's a matte color, probably only once since I have this one because I didn't use much makeup. I didn't film a lot in March, so but I enjoy. I like to get those tiny samples, and they come. I got them in those limited edition Lancôme holiday boxes that you saw always. That because I'm getting them every year. The Estée Lauder and the Lancôme ones, and they always come with this sample in red. So I am enjoying the color, and also the formula was nice because it doesn't make you like you're 113 years old. But anyway, I'm using now the MAC Prime and Prep before a matte lipstick, so that one helps a lot, as I told you in one of my favorites not long ago. The second product, it's an eyeliner, and this one is the Lancôme Le Crayon Kohl in 01 Noir. I also have a bunch of these because it's another product that came in this size and in the full size in those kits, so probably I have at least 3, 4, 5, 6 or something like them, like that. I really like this one. It's really black, and also I like it because it's very clean, very creamy when I'm applying it. I can use this one on my waterline without having any irritation or problems, so I do recommend this one. I enjoy it. And also I had another one in this review that from another brand that work as well as this one. The single difference probably it's in this one in a full size it's 30, no. Full size, it's how much is this one? It's $26. I think the other one that I will show you in a little bit, it's a little bit more affordable. Yes, it's 20, the other one, but they work the same. The third product that I have from Lancôme is the Lancôme Prep and Hydrate Primer. I really enjoy this primer. It has a nice formula, very hydrating, and does exactly what it says. It has a peachy color. It's very light as formula, hydrates and brightens in the same time, gives you such a nice glow on your face. I do recommend this one. I really like it. I bought a full size, but I don't know with the Ulta 21 day sales they sell. I don't think it's this one, but so far I am enjoying a lot this product, so probably I will keep the sample on my put the sample on my list, the name on my list to buy it. I liked also to wear this one alone without any makeup because of that nice glow that leaves on your face and also the hydration part. So I do recommend that one. Then we have what calendar? We have Fortrum and Mason, and from that calendar we have three products, and one of them is the Christian Brandon Paris. This is the Eye Priority Lift Oaks, and let me show you how this one looks. Although I use this product for almost 2 weeks now, hard to take it out. Comes with a roller ball, which is not my favorite thing, but anyway, I don't know if you can see, probably you can. In almost 2 weeks I am only here, so from here to here, because of the roller ball you're not gonna get a ton of product, you get exactly as much you need. So here is the product. It's a product that you're supposed to use the day in the morning and night, and also you can reapply it during the day. It's a product that you can use before your eye cream or alone, and also they have listed in the details that you can use it over makeup. To be honest, I didn't try it over makeup, but I will for sure, and when I will use this product I will let you know in the end how it works under your under my eye on top of makeup. I did enjoy it. It's a product that hydrates and also brightens your under eye, so probably because it's a brightening product you can use it on top of makeup. So I like this product. I never heard before the brand before about this brand. It's a product from France, but I did enjoy it. So it was this one, and also I have a brand that if you watch my channel you saw it before. This is the Aromatherapy Associates Perfect Partners. Comes with two samples, two bath oils, and let me take them out. And it's something to. Some of the products does wanna come out from the packaging. Aromatherapy Associates has great products, but the scent of their product is so strong. The products are great quality, only the scent, it's a little bit too strong for me, for my like. Anyway, I had in here the two bath oils. One of them was Deep Relax Bath and Shower Oil. I really enjoy using this one. Smells pretty nice. Not usually their products are having a strong I forgot the name, a strong gosh, lost my word. Herbal scent. Well, I know you got that. Anyway, I didn't really enjoy using this one because the scent, it's really nice and not that strong. When came to this one, and this one is the Reviving Morning. Well, this one left the scent in my bathroom until next evening. So I use it one night, and then the next night I was in the bathroom and I didn't know what smells that strong, and was still the scent from this one. Highly enjoyed this one. Enjoyed this one. Probably I'm not gonna buy it because their products are quite expensive, but never know. If I will find this one in this end in sale at some point, I will like to buy it, because right now I have only two favorites as shower oils, but I did like this one. I don't know if I have any details about. No, I don't have. Also, what I remember about this one, when I used the product, I didn't have to use a body cream. I will always use a body cream in the morning and night after shower. But when I used this one, my skin was so moisturized that I didn't have to use anything else. So that's another plus about this product. Then the last product that I have from the Fortnum and Mason is this duo, and those are the Panhandling ones, Helvetti shower gel and body cream. Boy, this one smells so good. I didn't want to finish it. I had in another review before the perfume, and I told you that I wasn't quite in love with. I think the best the scent is the best represented in the shower gel. Not very strong, but really pleasant. And also the body cream, it's a dream. It's such a great moisturizing and such a pleasant product to use. I don't know if I have details about this one, but it's spice rose scented as notes. And I really enjoyed the two of them. I wish to buy this one. Probably I'm not, because I have a ton of body products to go through, but I will keep them in mind. That's why I prefer to get the advent calendars, because you have a chance to try products that you probably might not buy in a full size only because of the price. Then we have from the Birchbox advent calendar, we have the MAC strobe cream, a very well-known product. I am using this product for years and years. I like to use it before my makeup, on top of my makeup as highlighter. Also, you can mix this one with foundation, with any cream product, and also with your moisturizer. So it's a nice product. It's probably one of the products that came the most in boxes as samples. I always get one of these in boxes. Probably I will not, because I cancel most of them. But anyway, I have this sample, this size, and probably three or four of them like that. And I like it. Probably it's not something that I will go to buy right away in a full size, but I'm enjoying it when I have it. Then I have a serum, and this one is Walmyung Antioxidant Rejuvenating Serum. This one is has a lot of great ingredients. Also contains 5 herbs and 11 vitamins. This is a hydrating serum. Probably, I don't know if you can see, has kind of some very small beads. It was nice to use. I was hydrating, absorbs nice, but I don't think it's a product that I will go buy. I will go to buy, because I have other serums that I like more. But this was nice too, also. Not something special, but a pleasant product. And the last one from the Birchbox was the Benefit Day Real Mascara, another well-known product that I enjoyed to use. I like the way it curves my eyelashes. I like the color. Here is the one for this one. It's another kind of spiky one. It's a product that I always enjoy when I'm getting this one in samples, because it used to came in many boxes. It's a product that so many of us are loving. I like the color. I like the volume that gives me, and I like how turns my lashes. So I always enjoy this one. Then we have Elemis, and from Elemis we had the body oil, and I had in the calendar this deluxe sample. This is the Frangipani Mono Oil body oil. I talked about this one many times because I had it many times in my empties, so I'm not going to insist, but it's a great body oil. You can use it also for face and hair. I'm using right now the full size in my 20 and 2020 project pan, so I'm not going to open this one too soon. But it's a lovely one. I am just loving the scent, and of course the oil. It's nice and very moisturizing. The second product from Elemis was the Skin Nourishing Body Cream. It's the second one that I'm using. It's a product that comes in each Elemis Advent calendar. Very, very nice. Quite expensive for what it is, but a great product. Absorbs so nice and moisturizes so well. So I highly recommend this one if you can afford the price. And the last one in here, I told you when I picked up the product that we had this one before. Well, I was wrong. We didn't have this one before because the packaging is very similar. Before we had the Dynamic Resurfacing Facial Wash. Now we had the Gentle Foaming Facial Wash. I was confused because the packaging is very similar except in the lid. Anyway, comparing those two, I think I like more the Gentle Foaming Facial Wash. The two of them are great, but I feel like this one leaves my skin more soft than the Dynamic one. I have this one in a full size. I'm not gonna buy this one in a full size, but I'm enjoying the samples from the gifts from the gift set and from the Advent calendar. So I do recommend this one. It's very gentle and leaves your skin so nice and soft. Then I think that's all from the Elemis. The next Advent calendar was Rituals, and I had in here a body mist, which I love the scent. This one is from the Amsterdam collection. Is the Tulip and Japanese Yuzu body mist. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Because I bought this year when it came in sale. Another two Advent calendars. I have two more like this. We all in the house are enjoying Rituals, and this is no exception. I love their body mists. I will always buy them, and not only the body mist, all the products. So this is a product that was limited edition. I don't think I didn't find the mist. I found other products from the collection, but not this one. But was a really nice one. I don't know if I have some notes. What I found about this one. You can get this one in a gift set. Also, it seems like was inspiring by a 17th century vase. Ascent has tulip, which is the symbol of Netherlands, recommending to be applied before getting in showers. I don't know. Anyway, I do enjoy the scent, and I will always buy Rituals in all any product. Then I had the bubble tea and Look Fantastic. This one, it's a salted caramel bed fizz. I had three mini ones, which were very cute, and they smell really nice. And also I have the Sleek palette. This one is the highlighting palette in Solstice, which I am wearing right now. As you can see, it's very pigmented. About this one comes with I heard about this palette before. I have it in many giveaways because it came often in many boxes, and I had the chance to try it. Also comes with a cream and three powders. I really like the colors and the formula of those highlighters, so I am enjoying this one, and I do recommend it. And the last product, I think it's the last product. No, from Rituals I had one more product, and from Look Fantastic too. But anyway, let's finish with Rituals. I had two more products. Not, I'm in a hurry because I know this is gonna be long. Anyway, from Rituals we had two more products, and one of them was the Ritual of Samurai. It's a men product. This is the Sport Ice Shower Gel. This can be a great replacement for your coffee in the morning because it's so refreshing. Actually, it's so cooling that made me feel cold and shower. So it's not a product that I would buy for me, but Colin used a couple of them before, so he likes to use them. I will give this one to him. I try it for the review, but it's not something that I will get for me for sure, only because it's way too cooling for me. Anyway, the last one, and the one that I enjoyed a lot, I used before and I will keep using it, is the Ritual of Sakura Softening Rice Scrub. Really, really nice. It's like There is not even a drop in this one left. It's such a nice gas formula. It's like sea salt as consistency. Leaves your skin so nice and exfoliates very well. I do recommend. Plus, smells amazing. Ritual of Sakura. It's one of my favorite rituals from them. I always enjoy their products. And we have finally one more product from the Look Fantastic, and this one is the Lord & Barry 221 Travel Black. It's another eyeliner in the Luxe sample, and this one is very similar with the Lancôme one. If you look at my hand, almost you cannot tell that it's a difference between them. It's as creamy as the Lancôme one, works the same. The single difference that I found between them is the price. The Lancôme one, it's $26, and this one, it's $20. So I did enjoy the product. I do recommend it. Also, I use it on my waterline, and I didn't have any problem as to being it was gentle enough, because I do have sensitive eyes, and my eyes are watering very often from different products. But I didn't have any problem with this one. Phew, that was a lot. So that's kind of all that I tried in the month of March. I am go ahead and I will go and pick up new products, and I will be right back. So I'm back. I just picked up three more products from each advent calendar, and I will start with the glossy box. I picked up them random as I always do. Let's go and see what we have in the glossy box. And we have number 15, and in this one we have a Dr. Botanicals, and this is the pomegranate superfood regenerating sleeping mask, which is this one. Also, we have from glossy box number 4, and this one comes with an Avant product, and this one is hyaluronic Maris Aqua Jojoba Oil Lecithin Avocado. This one is Age Radiant Pro Intense Hyaluronic Acid Illuminating Day Cream. Such a long name. Anyway, this one seems to be a full size. Avant, it's quite expensive. So those are two products from glossy box. And the third one is Day 25. And in this one we have a brush. We have a Luxie brush, and this one is, what brush is this one? It's Luxie 207 medium angle brush, which is this one. And also we have in here a palette, I think. Yes, we have a Seattle London palette, and this one is 9-piece eyeshadow palette. We have the names on the back. Let's see. So here is the Ciate palette. Comes with a mirror, and looks like it has pretty nice color. We have matte and shimmers too, some glitter also. But those are light colors, great for spring. We have also some transition colors. So I am looking forward to use this one. So this was from glossy box. Then I have the Elemis advent calendar, and from the Elemis calendar we have day number 13. I'm looking at my battery, and from day number 13 we have superfood berry boost mask, which is this one. This is one that I didn't try before, so I'm happy that I got this one. Also from Elemis we have day number 6, which is this one, and this one comes with Elemis Peptide 4000 flower mask, which is this one. I'm not gonna open this one because I have the full size in my shower, and I will bring that one when I'll do the review. But anyway, great product. So is this one, and the third product from Elemis is day number 15, and in this one we have Elemis Cellular Recovery Skin Bliss capsules. So probably it's a serum, and those are the capsules inside. Looks pretty nice. another product that I didn't try before from them. I hope they stay there. Then we have the Giorgio Armani advent calendar, and I have day number 14, and for this one we have a lipstick, another red lipstick. I will tell you the name next time because it's impossible to read the print. Then still from the Giorgio Armani we have, I don't know what's this one, a lip product or an eye product. I have no idea. Anyway, it looks like this, and I will tell you next time exactly what's this product. And one more product from Giorgio Armani, and this one is Eyes to Kill Stellar Bouncy High Pigment Eye Color. So we have a single eyeshadow in here. The packaging looks like this. I still have a little bit bone. And here is the color. That's very, very creamy. Really, really nice as formula. Boy, it feels so nice on the skin. So here is this one. We'll see how the color plays, but the formula, it's really, really nice. I would love a couple different shades of this one. Great, great formula. Then we have, I think this is Fortnum and Mason. Looks like, yes, from Fortnum and Mason we have a Chantecaille product, and this one is the Fox Seals mascara in black. Let's see how the one for this one looks. It's a product that I never used before. I know Chantecaille, it's expensive to the sky and back, and here is the one for this. I like the packaging, very similar with the hourglass ones. Then we have in here, and this one was day number 3, we have day number 14, and in this one, Delilah Color Intense Cream Lipstick. And let's see, we have a full size lipstick in here. And here is the shade for this one. Looks like it's broken. But anyway, it's a coral shade. I don't want to scare you, so probably I'm not going to wear this one next time. But never know, we'll see. It's about reviews, right? Then the third product from the Fortnum & Mason. I don't know if I'm wrong, but I have 3 products in here. Probably it's a mistake. I don't think those 3 came in here, but anyway, or probably they did. No, they supposed to be here. This is the Bio Effect. We have 3 products from the brand, and one of them is the EGF Day Serum, which is this one. Then we have a micellar cleansing water, which is this one. Nice of them to put 3 products in a box. And another serum, probably this one doesn't belong because I don't think they gave us 2 serums, but anyway, it's another one in here. So I will give you details about them in my update, in my next update. Then we have, what is this one? This one was the Look Fantastic. From the Look Fantastic we have day 20. And this one comes with an Ico mascara, Lash Alert mascara, which is this one. So we have 2 mascaras again. So here is this one. Looks kind of weird. But anyway, we'll see. I know my daughter loves the mascaras from them. So we have a mascara. Then day 23. For this one we have another, this time we have a Filorga product, and this one is the well-known Mezzo mask that came before in many boxes. I like it's a small, the fact that it's a small size. And also we have day number 4, And this one comes with two brushes, 121 and 141 from Luxie. Always great. I love eye brushes. I always looking to for a clean one. So we have two of them in here, which is not bad. I'm using a lot of Luxie brushes, so they are always welcome. Then we have the Liberty Advent Calendar. This is heavy. This one is day 24. And in this one, we have something from Diptyque. And I think by the weight, it's a candle. BS, I'm not so sure how to pronounce this one. Is Bougie Parfum Scental Candle, which is this one. Those are very expensive. I got another candle in the last year Advent Calendar. This one smells really nice. The other one was so-so. So here is the candle from them. Then we have day number 3, which is this one. And in this one we have Wilhelm Parfumerie Peony Couture. So it has to be a perfume in here, which is this one. Never heard about them. Let's see if it's a rollerball or no, it's a spray. So this one looks like this. I'm glad the fact that it's a spray and not a rollerball. Anyway, the third product from the Liberty, we have Frank Body. And this one is, what's this one? I used to use the body scrub from them. Give a Little Lip and Talk Dirty Babe, Frank Body Lip Balm. So it seems like we have a full size in here. And this is gonna take me forever to finish it. But anyway, we have another nice product. Good variation in the Liberty Advent Calendar. Then we have this one, and this one is, what calendar is this one? Harrods, I believe this one is Harrods. Anyway, we have day number 15. And this one came with the serum that we picked up before, is the Bio Effect EGF serum, which is this one. Then we have day number 11, and this one comes with Laura Mercier well-known caviar stick, probably. Yes, it's the Laura Mercier, and the color is Amethyst. Let me swatch this one for you. So here is this one. I'm using a lot of those deluxe samples and I like them. So this was the second product, and the third one from the Harrods is day number 21. And for this one we have a By Terry product, and this one is a lip product. This is Baume de Rose. I got this lip balm in a pot, a tiny pot. I have the deluxe sample and the full size. By Terry, it's really expensive. This time, this one came in kind of like a lipstick packaging with this applicator. It's a great, great lip balm. So glad to have a product from them. And then we have three more calendars. One of them is the, no, five more. One of them is the Birchbox, and we have day number 11. And for day number 11, we have the Venus product, and this is oil all in one milk. And this one, it's a treatment. Multi-benefit beauty treatment. So I'll tell you more about this one next time. Then we have day number 8. We have a Briogeo product, and this one is a Farewell Wiz Frizz, not Wiz. Anyway, another hair product, and this one is Blow Dry Perfection and Heat Protectant Cream, which is this one. And we have one more product from the Birchbox, and this one is a Bobbi Brown product, Longwear Cream Shadow Stick in the color Golden Pink. So let's see how this one looks. We have a lot of makeup this time, so this is the full size. It's another rosy gold shade, pretty nice as color. So is this one right here. So this was all in the Birchbox. Now let's go ahead and see the what do I have left. I have the Body Shop Advent Calendars, and the red one, whatever was its name, I have day number 6, which is this one with the full size product. And looks like we have another shower gel. This time is the strawberry one, which smells so delicious. Is the Body Shop Strawberry Clearing Gloss. Oh no, it's not a shower gel, I was wrong, apologize for that. Is the Cleary Glossing Shampoo for Dull Hair. I never tried their hair products, but I'm looking forward to. So here comes the shampoo. Probably somewhere is the conditioner too. I might take a peek in the calendars and see if I'll find the conditioner. Yeah, I know, I'm cheating. Anyway, if I'll find the conditioner, I will pick it up too. We have day number 4. And for day number 4, we have a nail file, which it's okay with me. And the third product in this one is day number 15. This is something heavy, whatever it's in here. Looks like a bar soap. So this is the Himalayan Charcoal Purifying Facial Soap. Okay, I'll try this one and I'll let you know. So that's all from the first Body Shop Advent Calendar. From the second Body Shop Advent Calendar, we have day number 11. Let's see what this one comes with. And we have another hand cream. This time is the Moringa hand cream. Another huge size. Huge for me. It's the 100 milliliters. Also, we have day number 6, which is this one. I love to pick up random boxes products. It's a product that I used before from the third advent calendar, which I removed from the box. That's why I don't have it here. But anyway, it's a limited edition product that was for holidays. It's the Juicy Pear Softening Body Butter, which is lovely, lovely, lovely. And then I think we have one more day. And the last product from the Body Shop Advent Calendar is something very light. It's day number 4. And it's very light because the product is not here, so probably I removed it before. Anyway, we're gonna have only 2 products from this calendar, which is pretty okay because we have a ton of products. Also, as usually, let's go ahead and pick up together the products from the Lancome one. I hope nothing is falling. I removed the doors from the products that I picked up. And let's go ahead and go with whatever this one, which is day number 2. And we have a lip product, which is this one, kind of a candy color. Then let's go ahead and, no, that one is empty. Let's look here, this one. This one is day number 3. I don't know why it's so hard to remove those products. Anyway, we have the Tony Comfort Toner, which is this one. I'm not gonna open this one because I have a bigger size, which is almost done, so I will bring the other one. And let's pick up one more product. Let's pick up 12 and for 12, let me put this one down. We have a pretty fancy packaging, which is this one, and this one is Lancome Absolue Soft Cream. Looks really nice, gold packaging. and comes with the Lancome logo, the rose. So pretty happy to try this one. Then let's see the rituals on the calendar. And let's pick up three random doors here. Let's go with this one. And in this one, I will open them and then remove the product because it's really, really hard. It's gonna be this one, and let's pick up this one. So let me put this one down and take the products out. Of course, all my nail polish, it's gone. So we have one. Two. And let's see if I can take the third one. Finally. So from rituals, we have Ritual of Namaste, Glow, Pure Radiance Face Oil. I never tried anything from face excepting the wipes, so I'm looking forward to try this one. I got the product in other calendars before, but I didn't try it, so for sure I have a couple more samples. So here is the oil. The second product is the 10 piece wipes, the Miracle wipes, which are really nice but very expensive. And I just pulled from my collection another pack like this, so I will use them before they get dry. And the third and the last product for review is gonna be the Ritual of Happy Buddha. And this one is Buddha Berry Body Cream, which is this one. As probably you can see, it's only up to here full. But anyway, those are the products that I will try in this month, and I will review at the beginning of next month as usually. Let me know if you enjoyed this video. I hope if you did, give me a thumbs up. Let me know if I pick up too many products. As I told you before, I wanna finish the review for those calendars before the calendars for this year will show up for sale. So that's why I'm trying hard to go over all the products. Anyway, it's my pleasure also to have you here. Thank you so much for stopping by. I will see you soon. Bye bye.